welcome to another set of notes. Today, I'm about to take a plane to go to Italy, visit my family and friends, and we're staying there for 4 full days only, but they're really packed. So all the notes this month are going to be related to this trip, and let's get writing. First thing is to build a sandcastle. I haven't played with sand in over a year because, as you can tell, here in Brighton there is just pebble beaches. I mean, there is one that is further away, but you know, it's not the same. So I want to be in a warm place and just have a great time building a majestic castle. Second thing is to visit a new city. My parents have been telling me that they really want me to see Treviso, which is in the north of Italy. It's not too far from where I live and I've never been there. Apparently it's very, very pretty, so they are gonna drive me there one day and I'm curious to see it. And the third thing that I'm super excited about is to go to Gardaland. It's an amusement park near Lake Garda, and every year I try to go there because it's so much fun. So even this year I grouped like a bunch of people and we're gonna go there. We're gonna have a really fun time all together. You're gonna see it as well. And that's about it. Let's go catch a plane.
Thank you.
My camera died when I was at the park and my phone had no memory in it. I tried to still vlog something, but I'm sorry about that. I thought I was gonna be able to show you more, and I'm so happy that I got to spend a few days here with my family and friends. And now it's time to go back home in Brighton, and yeah, that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoy. Bye.
Goodbye.
Thanks for